late, bro. Don't make me wait for you, dude. It's emasculating for us both. That's a five-figure bike you're on, and I want you to wreck it. Come on, let's shred this.
Myself, and you wasn't even pushing it.
Whatever, bro. I know this bike. I know this body. I was operating at the perimeter of my parameters, and you were being reckless.